I think I've been talking in my sleep, saying what I never meant to say.